Well, gentlemen, here it is, time for count.
At 2:30 a.m., the prisoners were rudely awakened from their sleep by the night guard shift for their count. The guards were told to routinely perform counts to familiarize the prisoners with their numbers and determine that they were all present and accounted for. But more important, it provided a regular occasion for the guards to interact with and exercise control over the prisoners. There were several counts every day and night.